It's all over already?
He's all by himself.
Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this, but you do what you need to. Before any more of them show up.
The bigger they are?
It's real close by. bunker is over there. You're gonna have to take care of them.
Thank you.
gonna attract a lot of attention.
Go!
Thank you. chance that he's telling the truth. We should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deeper into the goddamn jungle.
You need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab!
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
I gave her something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do we do?
We do what's right. Do the right thing.
Tona, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Bambi? Yeah, I hear you. We a crew. We hang together, but we fucked. All right then, let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
care of him so we can get the hell out of here.
Anything will help.
Thank you. Thank you.
The hell happened here? It's infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. Caught totally by surprise. This is never gonna end, is it? Hope Moen is still alive.
In, what are you doing here? Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
Chitaro, where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm riding in a 4x4 following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness.
Where is he?
There's supposed to be some kind of a lab hidden in the jungle. Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal? Disease like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated.
Depends on what it
is. If this spreads beyond Vanoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can. Look out!
Let's take a look.
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His Mok stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
Yes.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
You want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading through the canyon and Ghost Village. Go that way, and you will sneak up on those bastards from behind. Good luck.